Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Fallout New Vegas. We're going to be continuing our playthrough here. We are in the Vegas Strip. I've actually been a few days since I've even played Xbox, so if I'm a little bit rusty here with my aim and whatnot, that would be why. But I actually run out of scheduled uploads tomorrow, so I decided to hop on today to try to get some videos pumped out.
Hey, baby doll, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Five words from my cold dead hands.
Them's the breaks. You want in, you don't bring the guns.
Oh, I've got a better idea. How about I kill you and take my guns in anyway?
Lady, you just made the biggest mistake of your life.
I don't think I did.
I've got you.
Alright, we're just fighting everybody. Fuck it.
Now.
Fuck it. We're killing this bitch first.
You like to.
Oh god, that damage is some ass cheeks. Oh, the damage is some ass cheeks and the goo. Oh god. And now I'm like crippled. Oh god, I can't even like shoot anymore. Doctor's bag. Let's eat some food. Blood pack. Dirty water. Bansalad snacks. Gecko meat. Nuka-Cola. Let's pop all of those. Let's go with a Psycho. Let's pop that. Let's go with a Psycho.
Enough.
Swank. I'm gonna need you to swank. I'm gonna need you to die, bro. There we go. I should probably use a better gun than. Oh, this dude. He's going for the hot flank. Oh, he was the
I'm
chairman.
gonna ring your bell, creep.
Oh, the floor manager. Slight work. Alright. Now I'll loot your guns. Oh, yeah, 80 bottle caps. I don't remember, like, if this fucks up anything, but I didn't feel like giving up my guns. I just felt like slaughtering these idiots. No one wants that. So is everybody hostile to me? No, these people just run like a bunch of idiots.
Come on!
Wow, this dude has a knife. That's a joke. Can I please
You
kill
like
this
that?
dude? No, not you. This idiot with the gun, die. Oh, look at him. He's running like a little bitch. 12 gauge. No one wants your stupid switchblade. Where am I? Oh my god, these dudes. Da da da. Oh, look at him run! Come back here, bitch! Oh, I crippled his leg! Ooh, Benny Sweet Key. Presidential Sweet Key. Oh, look at the little. Look at the dude cower.
You like that?
Oh, you have a submachine gun. Aren't you cute? This is much more fun than taking it the. So let's talk to everybody and. That's good enough. Bitch! Oh, you're like one shot. I shot you in the knee. Ooh, the silent SMGs. I don't really need all these keys. Oh, what the hell? Why? Who crippled my head? What asshole? I can't even see. I don't know who's shooting me. Who the hell? Oh, here we go. Blackjack dealer. I shot through him and killed the person behind him. That's great. Alright, pack of cigarettes. Ooh. Ooh, blackjack. Oh, God. Oh, my God. The women have turned violent. The gamblers have turned violent. Hey, the gamblers probably got some money on them. They're probably. Hold on, lady.
murderer.
Yeah, that was the worst decision of your life. And look at this dude. Look at this. This gambler's cool. Are you.
Help!
So she runs up the stairs. Let me eat some food. Some mac and cheese, a dirty water, mole rat meat. Sure, let's just eat all that. So I think we just killed everybody. I think we're all good to go. Unless, is this guy back here? Is this Benny? Hey, it's Benny, I think. Yeah, it's Benny. Hey, Benny. Hey, buddy.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves, smooth. Hello. The gasser everyone's been talking about? Making a splash on the strip? That's been you? Oh, shit.
Seems you need to work on your marksmanship, Benny.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or you just thick-skulled. Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere as more private-like. Any questions you got, I'll answer.
I want the platinum chip, and I want it now.
I can't do that, baby, and you know it. There's a lot of angles to this caper. Complexities aplenty. But plenty of action, too. Enough for both of us. But we don't jabber about that out here in public. Like I said, we should be talking somewhere as private.
Nah, you'll answer my questions now, not later.
It can't work like that, baby. Not out in public like this. You really need me to spell that out?
Give me one good reason not to kill you.
You want a reason? How about four? They're called bodyguards, and every one of them is packing. Me too, so baby makes five. Add to that, every chairman in this joint is armed, and not with some holdout pea shooter like maybe you smuggled through security. Anyhow, baby, you didn't come here for vengeance. You came to get clued in. Like I said, we should be talking somewhere as private.
One, everybody's dead. Except you, so I don't have to worry about that, but alright.
To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you. Any questions you got, I'll answer. Guaranteed.
Damn it, I don't have any. I don't have the speech. Fine.
Why would I do that, baby? I want to talk to you as much as you want to talk to me. And you dig, this is just first base, right? You and me have a future together, and it's big league and open all night. Here's the key to the prez. I'll see you there in two shakes. Ta-ta.
Alright, I gotta figure out where the presidential suite is. I don't even know where it is. But Benny, all your bodyguards are dead, so that's not really my concern. What is up here? Just like nothing, just a bunch of tables for the hell of it. Hey, I'm vilified in the strip. Whoopee! So I'm loved in Novak and I'm vilified here. That's to the restaurant.
I've got one.
Oh, hey, gambler. Come here, bitch. Oh! No, don't shoot at me and then run away. Oh, you're trying to punch me? That's cute. No one wants your switchblade. Hey, I leveled up. Let's see. Let's do that. What new perks do we get? Strong back, sneering imperialist. Ooh, I might get that one. Quick draw. Yeah, I'm gonna get the sneering imperialist. All right. Oh, what's back here? Anything? Floor safe. All right. Wow, what a floor save. I have the lockpick for this. No. Right there. I'm gonna go right there. Yeah! Wow, it's an empty locker! What the hell? Why can't I pick these? Do I not have any more lockpicks? Oh my god, do I not have any lockpicks? No, or not lock, bobby pins. Why is it not letting me pick that lock? Oh, what the hell? Bitch, 102 experience for killing her? Do I get that dress? I want to see. Hey, look, I can wear a dress. I can be a proper lady. And I still can't. What the hell? I'm hidden. What the hell? Why can't I pick these anymore? I'm confused. You can take your clothes back. I just wanted to see. You can have that back. I'll put my armor. Now, why can't I... Why can't I pick these locks? I have 75 lockpick. Whatever, I guess I can't do that. That's to the theater. That's not where I want to go. Where's the elevator? Where is it wanting me to go? Let me check the map. It wants me to go... Okay, so is that... No, I'm going the wrong way. So the presidential suite... Ah, here's the elevator.
Got something to say?
No, I don't, Benny. There we go. Elevator to the presidential suite! Wow, my objective is now to kill Benny. Alright. Hey, food. Apple, multi-fruit. Wall safe. Ooh, good stuff in here. 241 bottle caps. Nice. Could take all that stuff and sell it. It's back here. Anything of value? Crap ton of alcohol. Is there a... No. Is there any good stuff in here? Jet. Nice. I'll take that. I'll take drugs. Go pre-war books. Don't need any of that. Ooh, what's in the fridges? Atomic cocktails. That's a lot of weight gain. I don't really know if I want that. Wow, let's just have a shit ton of alcohol. Like, what the hell? Buffalo gourd seed. Might as well pop this open, just some duct tape, bottle caps, sunset sarsaparilla, an apple, I think that's about it. That's not carton.
Baby, this little meet and greet of ours, chalk me up as a no-show. It would be 41 flavors of stupid to let you get a drop on me. And you've caused plenty enough trouble as is. You forced my hand. Hell, I gotta skip town because of you. A real pain in the caboose.
You're a dead man, Benny.
That temper of yours. Kinda why this conversation's taking place over an intercom. Do me a favor and stay dead this time, eh? Good night, all. It's been a gas.
Oh! That's cute, Benny. That's cute. Okay, let me kill this dude. Let me...
You like that?
Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, one dude dead. This dude's gonna be dead in a second whenever it lets me shoot.
You like that?
I don't even know what the hell is going on. This dude's hitting me like a bitch. Okay, I'm retreating. Retreat. Make a tactical retreat back here. Okay. Now let me pop that and that. I'll repair or heal myself. We'll eat the fresh apples and the fresh pear. Ah, the melee guy dies first then. Aw, look at you hit the chair. That's cute. No. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. Oh, god. Too easy, dude. Too easy. Benny, you need to find better, you need to find better help. Take a cigarette, silence 22. How do I get to Benny's suite? Casino main floor. Oh, what's here? Oh, it's like a conference room. With empty Nuka-Cola bottles. With just a bunch of shit. Ah, food. Why it's on the bottom shelf there, I have no idea, but hey, we'll take some free food. So let's make sure I get healed up here. So I'm gonna use a doctor's bag. And I'm gonna eat some more of this. Crap. There we go. Let's just do that. So now, it wants me to go back to the main floor, yeah, okay. So I need to go explore Benny's suite, and then I need to put a damn bullet through his brain. Because this son of a bitch. So now does it want me to go to the dining hall? No, it wants me to go over this way. Right? Yeah. Yep. Well, I didn't even get full health off of that. What the hell, dude? Elevators are inaccessible. It's a 13th floor. Inaccessible, inaccessible. That's to the courtyard. Inaccessible. So I'm guessing the 13th floor is where Benny's room is. Let's take the elevator on up. Man, I'm still not at full health, dude. This is ridiculous. Ooh, some looting we can do with these rooms. So let me start by looting the stuff over here. Oops, there we go. I'm gonna go ahead and repair these weapons to get the weight down since we're gonna be looting a bunch of stuff. Okay, let's repair my main 9mm. Oops, keep hitting the B button one too many times. Guess that's like pretty much all I can repair. Okay. So we're just gonna go... Are these guys hostile? Yeah, they are. Bitch. I crippled his leg. Huh. You're dead. What's up with some of these guys just having switchblades? Like, Benny couldn't afford to get him better weapons? Benny, you cheap ass. Okay, we're just gonna... Let's go open up these doors. Wow! First try. Nope. No. Strip letter. Okay, don't want any of that crap. Next room. Wow. Pretty decent guesses as to what the lock was gonna be so far. Nothing. Really nothing in any of these rooms. It's mostly about the free experience for picking the locks. Oh, not as good with this one. Oh, is it right here? No, it's right here? I think it's far this way. Yep, there it is. There it is. 48 experience, though, per one I pick. So that's pretty good, in my opinion. I think this is all just going to be clothes. I don't really want any of it. I could probably look and see if any of it's like a more expensive, but no, it looks like $4 a piece. It's not really anything you want. Okay. There we go. Start in the bathroom first this time. Nothing. They couldn't even stick like a... Oh, good. Programmer's Digest. Nothing. I'm not even gonna look. I already know there's probably nothing. Is this Benny's room? Probably. So let me finish looking at these rooms. Then we'll check that room out. No. There we go. Okay, nothing. Oh, this door's just open. There's nothing in here, though. That's just wonderful. Requires a key. Okay, let's heal up. God, it takes forever! Okay, I think I have full health now. Okay. What weapon is this? The recharge rifle? Yeah, it is. What's down? Shotgun? No, varmint rifle? Why the hell do I have this on? Where's my shotgun? Oh, I sold it. I think I sold it. I think I'll put on the 10mm submachine gun. I don't really see anything else that I'd want to put on right now. Yeah, that's fine. I'm going to take this out so we can recharge some ammo for it. I'm going to try to use this thing, maybe, since it's essentially got infinite ammo. Oh, it only recharges to 7 at a time. It's kind of whack. Okay. Is this Benny's room? Talk to Yes Man. Locksmith. Broken terminals. Oh! Well, hey.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
Have you seen Benny?
Sure! He came through here in a big hurry. Didn't even stop to say hello. I think he went down his secret escape elevator out in the hall.
1200 XP! Wow, we leveled up to level 9 and a lot... do you know what my platinum chip is for that Benny stole?
Sure! Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, Some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
Alright, thank you. Yes, man. Okay. Put this all into speech. Let's check this out area out here. Okay, that door doesn't even... You don't even have an option to open that door. That's his secret escape. So let's go back here real quick and check this out. Is there just nothing? There's just nothing that way. What the hell is the point of that game? I hate when games do that. They just put something like a long hallway there just for the hell of it. Like, what the hell? Requires a key. So... they're just corrupted.
Oh, hi.
All right, he's not gonna be helpful. Let me see, Benny. Do you have a key anywhere? Salesman's Digest. Empty suitcase. Pre-war money. Carton of cigarettes. Okay, I don't think. Okay, talk to Yes Man about how to take over Vegas. Let's try that. Let's see what this is. So I can talk to him about taking over Vegas. See what this is all about.
Oh! Hi again! Can I help you with something else?
What are you doing here?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
Yes, man. What kind of a name is that?
It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
Benny programmed a Securitron all by himself?
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
What is this place?
This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, he had this half of the floor blocked off for his own use. I guess you could say it's my entire world. I don't think I've ever left this room, but that's okay. I'm not complaining.
What's Benny planning to do with the chip?
Oh, he wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses, most prominently his Securitrons. And then I just do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy!
Can that actually be done?
Sure! If the chip could be used to reset administrator privileges, it'll be super easy.
What if I wanted to take over New Vegas instead of Benny?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no.
What are the details of the plan?
Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan.
Say Mr. House was going to suffer an accident. How would that happen?
It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
I've been invited to visit the Lucky 38.
Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs.
What do you know about the courier Benny shot?
I knew she was carrying the platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh?
Benny seems to have run off with the platinum chip.
No kidding, he was running fast. He better pace himself. He has to run all the way to Fortification Hill. There's an underground facility there that might have the special hardware required to use the data on the platinum chip. It's too bad Caesar's Legion built its camp right above it. Talk about inconvenient. The platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word.
Once I get the platinum chip, what then?
I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kerpow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not.
So, you said something about a bunker at the fort?
Right. It's one of 2 locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else, maybe a giant robot or something.
I'll go check it out.
Neat. Let me know what you find out.
So I should ask these tribes if they'll support an independent Vegas.
Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do.
Okay, which tribe should I get to know?
There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too, like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel.
Alrighty. I think that's all we need to know, right? I don't think I need to find out anymore. I think I've talked him to death.
Hope to see you soon.
Alright. So, Let's see what quests we got added now. So, you and what army? Find Mr. House's hidden bunker buried beneath the Legion stronghold at Fortification Hill. Recover the platinum chip from Benny. Oh my gosh. Well, we just got a ton of different stuff, so let me check the achievements here. See what we're looking at for which quest, who I need to help. So, this isn't it. Render unto Caesar or for the Republic, I think are the two that I'm gonna wanna do. So that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. In the next episode, we will go and try to find this little bitch Benny. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.